I didn't see the need to support Christian education until it was gone.
If only I had invested in Christian education sooner. So many schools are closing. All we will have left is the secular school system.
If we don't start investing right now, it might not be an option for us tomorrow.
We have to support Christian education, and we have to do it now.
We just assume it will be there, just like kind of public school is there, so there is another option. I mean, I see these students every day, and it's very impactful in their lives.
I place a premium on what Springville has to offer.
My parents, my children, they've all benefited from people giving.
And we'll continue to give throughout the years. We will continue to give after our kids graduate.
For us especially, we've always, you know, we planned a homeschool or a private school. Especially with how the world is right now, Christian education is more important than ever.
The school can't operate on just tuition cost alone. So we need donors. We need people constantly giving.
A campus full of students that not only are you educating, but you're supporting like a family.
Having served on the Springville board, I know every penny that comes through the door is pinched hard.
Our current students need donors so that they can benefit from the good education that Springville provides.
There's so many different ways to give to Springville. Just the general giving, like through the Gideon Band.
If we can get 300 people giving an amount that is right for each donor, what a impact we can have on the school.
Help us to support Springville. Join the Gideon 300.
I've seen the impact that Springville has. Is incredible. And it's only right to give back because of what is given to you.
It's still transformative as far as what's happening in my life, and I know it is in the kids' life.
And if we could just continue to spread that, only more good will come from it.